Simpletons will say, but it's always been progressive. Not like this it wasn't.
I don't know. Like, I've been going over the William Hartnell era, and that's surprisingly progressive. The first story, An Unearthly Child, that was an allegory for the benefits of socialism. The Daleks, that was an anti-fascist piece of media made in response to the Nazis only 20 years earlier, during a period where, if you looked outside of your window in London, it's very possible that there was still some rubble on the streets from the Blitz. The Tenth Planet, casting a black actor as an astronaut in the far future. These things we take for granted now, but were pretty progressive in the 1960s. And of course, let's not forget the actual creators of Doctor Who. Sidney Newman, a Canadian immigrant, Verity Lambert, a Jewish woman, the first female producer for the BBC's drama department, and also directed by Waris Hussein, an at the time closeted gay man who was an Indian immigrant. Like, these progressive ideological undertones were baked into Doctor Who in its very inception, and to deny otherwise is just misunderstanding the show and just misunderstanding its history.